Hello there and welcome back to my channel. On today's episode of Mapishi Pla Cooking, we are making chicken curry, and this is not your ordinary kind of chicken curry, guys. I had some coconut milk and some peanut powder for that creamy texture of the soup, and I hope that you enjoy this recipe. If you're new here, please make sure you hit the subscribe button. Please like, comment, and share this video. For this chicken curry, you can serve it with rice, some chapati or naan bread, or you could just enjoy it as it is. Welcome for today's channel, and I am excited to share this recipe with you. I hope that you're going to enjoy this, and at the end of it, you're going to try it. I will list all the ingredients that I've used in the description box, so let's get started. This first step is very important in this recipe because this is what gives the chicken all the flavor. So I will sear the chicken in the oil for just a few minutes until the water dries out and the chicken has caramelized and turned brown. This is what has an impact on the final taste of the chicken because the browning gives it texture and flavor. So please do not boil your chicken. Instead, sear it in the oil for a few minutes until the water dries out. I've added some onion and garlic paste into the chicken so that it absorbs all the flavors and the spice. So guys, that's just about it. It's very easy, it's very simple, and it's definitely delicious. Give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share and to subscribe to my channel so that you get notified when I post other amazing and super simple recipes. Goodbye.